Some of the guards, but there's no telling which one has the keycard.
Well, you'll find it soon enough, mate, because you need to take them all out. Can't have anyone in the weeds, yeah? And do it quietly. I'm close to your position now. I'll see you soon.
How do you do it quietly?
One moment, sir. The mezzanine is not accessible to reception guests.
I was hoping to get a new perspective on this party.
That would be impossible. Enjoy the reception.
Cam?
Move along.
Okay, so she's gone now. So now what I need to do is hack this camera. Please turn away from me. Thank you. And got it. Now I should be able to do this safely. Okay.
Jensen, how are you making out?
No luck yet.
One of them's got to have that key card. Search them well.
Okay. Got him. Let me just... Hold on. This guy get re-enabled. He's gonna actually turn this way, so... I'd rather wait, and then rehack the camera, and then get in there. Got it. Okay, now, hack this. Okay. I'm not sure which way to go, so... Oh, okay. That was easy.
Access granted.
Okay. Okay. Secure... Perfect. Perfect. This is exactly what I'm looking for. This way. Okay.
Anomaly detected.
Now,
trace program initiated.
Anomaly detected
Access
is fine.
Granted.
We got so much room. Okay. Turn off all the cameras. Perfect. Oh, that's gonna make my life so much easier now. Stun gun ammo. Beautiful. Ooh. Lots of goodies. China. Don't care about the alcohol, honestly. That's fine. Nothing else in here. Okay. Cool. So cameras are now all off. But how do I get rid of the rest of the guys? I mean, there's a lot of them.
Well, it gives me the willy seeing them.
Fuck.
Their security. You expect them to be
maybe in the far future.
Yeah, security's the issue.
Interesting.
Wall panels. Okay. I need to see which ones I can, isolate easily. So I can isolate a few of them. It'll make my life a whole lot easier. Can't get that guy very easily. I have a feeling if I knock him out, everyone's gonna see. So, just to see if that actually is how that works, because on the mini-map, doesn't show anyone's facing this way, but there's all these people.
I've got the key card. Should be in the catering area soon. You guys copy?
Wow, that was convenient.
Jensen, you there? Fucking stairwells were rigged with tripwires.
Are you okay? Is it the bombs?
No, negative. Just some low-yield shit. I'm fine. Look, I gotta work around this debris. It's gonna take me a while longer to reach you.
No worries. I got this one. Just be safe.
And Jensen, listen. We're lucky I didn't fuck it all with the racket I made, so you need to make sure the reception hall is cleared before you press on. Yeah? Mac out.
Okay, so I need to continue on. So wait, I still need to knock everyone out? Yes, I still need to knock everyone out. Damn it. Okay. Fine. Please come here. Uh How many shots do I have of this thing? Decent amount. Okay, you know what? Let's try it. Let's try taking a more, slightly more aggressive route. Oh, nope, that doesn't work. Nope. That does not work at all. What? Oh, goddammit. Okay, fine. Fine, start from here.
I've got the key card.
No, what?
Should be in the catering area soon.
No, drag him!
Miller!
Okay.
Jensen, you there? Fucking stairwells were rigged with tripwires!
Okay, so with that
okay?
taken care of,
bombs?
Where are the rest?
No, negative, just some
okay.
low yield
How do
shit.
I...
I'm fine, look.
Pardon me, sir. The area's off limits to guests.
Okay.
Makes me think you're worried I'll find out what special surprise you're cooking up for everyone.
It would be a shame if one of our guests were to enter a restricted area and get hurt. Our reputation is on the line.
Mm-hmm.
No, negative, just some low-yield shit. I'm fine, look.
Okay.
Okay,
look, let's try this.
It's gonna take me a while longer to reach you.
No worries, I got this one. Just be safe.
What? No, no, I don't wanna drag him.
And Jensen,
it's the same button.
We're lucky I didn't fuck it all with the racket I made, so you need to make sure the reception hall is cleared before you press on. Yeah? Merc out.
Yeah. Okay, we got pocket secretary, Fainingham's. If anything happens that puts Storm Surge in jeopardy, do not hesitate to use lethal force. There will be no respect for collateral damage. We must not fail. Okay. Well, we should be able to... Oh, they're above. Shit. Okay. Okay, we should be able to kill up.
This was easier than I thought.
Mm-hmm. Definitely easier than you thought. Okay. Carefully, carefully. Ooh. Please tell me I got him in time. Okay. I think I got him in time. Okay. Ooh. No. Okay. You got anything for him? There are crates, not cases, crates on Rion Dover down in the dungeon. It's brown. Oh, and another one out. Okay. You got another bucket secretary for me. That's good. Look, I don't mind. I've got all the time in the world. Okay. Now, how do I get to the other areas easily? Probably not through here. I think that's all for this whole section. Yeah. I'm not going through that door. Screw that. Because I want to make sure that I'm safe. And I take care of all the side missions, because that's probably going to make a big difference, most likely. Okay. This guy right there. Hold on. I should probably save again. This is stressful. Okay. Oh. And drag. Oh, there's a panic now. Yep, that's not gonna work. Well, this is why I saved. Okay, so probably should make sure that there's no one around to do that. So shooting him is not really a option either. I need to see where he's like, I guess, available when no one's looking at him.
I'm ready for another.
Okay. So
waypoint clear.
Can't go through there. Excuse me, gentlemen. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Copy that.
Oh, don't, no, no, come on, come on, come on. Please, 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 please. Please be fine, please be fine. Okay. Fine. Okay. Okay, and second one. Perfect. Okay. Okay. 7 out of 11. Ooh. Wait, where's this guy? Below. He's below? Okay. Okay, it's got a passcode. Okay. Good, 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 good. Can I sneak up on him? Oh shit, nope. That's not good. Well, if only one comes up here, that's actually fine. Oh shit. If both of them come up here, it's even better. Shit. That ain't work. Well, searching's still fine. Possibly.
Negative asset here. Confirm.
You sound like you're fine. And this is all working out still. Okay. 9 of 11. Okay. Okay, we're still fine. Okay. And. Okay. Oh, there's a code there. How do I get the last two? So there's this guy. And the last guy is where? Oh, the last guy's below. Okay. Okay. I think I can just knock him out. I'm saving all the time. But presuming no one turns around. Oh, yeah, he's turning this way. Okay, that's fine. Okay, now. Okay, and then stop doing that. Drag him to the back here. Drop him there. Perfect. One left. Now, how do I get this guy without alerting everyone? He needs to go somewhere where there's not a lot of people. Like, now.
Alright, Mac. I took care of all enemy units in the reception hall. The place is clear.
Copy that.
Moving into the catering area now.
You're fine. No one's suspicious here. Gentlemen with the security threat we're facing. Okay, I already know about that. Okay. Suspicious because I'm moving? Okay, we're fine. Cool. Oh, jeez. Guys, why I gotta make this all so stressful? Whatever. We did it. Let's go ahead and just pump up our bio cells to the max. Oh.
Alright, Miller, McCready, I'm inside catering.
Shit.
Jensen, I think my comms might still be fucked after that stairwell explosion. Are you getting anything from Miller?
Negative. Miller, you hearing us?
Jesus Christ, this whole fucking building's gone daffy. Wouldn't be surprised if it's in the air. Well, look, I can read you fine, so just keep me posted.
Will do. Oh, fuck. Dude. These guys are dead, too. This guy... Okay. So, the same message we got before. Ooh, painkillers. Some ammo. Nothing. Let's pick up the mind template, why not? ammo and crafting parts. Oh my goodness, great. Oh, so many lockers. That's fine. Oh, triangle code? I need to use a single one of these. Actually, I have no clue what they give you. You have to go, like, and check up on the either on the phone or online. I don't remember which one. It was time for that. Stun gun ammo is beautiful. Combat rifle, don't have enough. Oh, MP grenade, wonderful. Okay. Doing great. Oh, anything up here? Oh. Yeah, that's too much, huh? Okay. Trash bin. Okay, nothing. Very nice, very nice. Okay. Let's go ahead and... So there's a guy over there, huh? Oh. Not quite. So he's there, but that's not how he's looking.
Dispose of the bodies before takeoff.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I don't know what you were saying about bodies before takeoff, I'll be honest. But, yeah, just keep thinking that, whatever you're thinking. Ooh, hello there. Where does this go? Somewhere where I need to go, or the back? Oh, it's back to path. Oh. I guess I could have stuck around. In a way. Anything else? Oh, biosync. Yes, please. That's definitely a neat necessity for me. Okay. Before I go that way, I'm gonna go this way and knock this guy out. Because.
Victor!
Because he has security, probably. Is he security? Computer. He is not. Damn it! Oh! Victor arrived and detected delivery from quality on site as expected. ETA 12 hours, jeez. Okay, well, you're a bastard anyway, so. I don't know why I grabbed that. Okay, what else is around here? Ooh, hold on. Let's move the studio back. Excuse me, move the other bag. Good enough. Oh. Hello. Are you there? Go secure MRM. Concern reminds that Victor is in charge, but expendable. Wants confirmation that we can take him out if needed. Right. What? Hold on a second. What do we have? Anything we can throw away? Discard you. It's the only thing, right? Yeah. Marchenko's kill switch. I want that, so what can we drop? Frag grenades. There we go. Nope. Thank you. Okay. What the hell is Marchenko's kill switch? Examine. The transmitter once activated will kill Victor Marchenko. Okay. Well. Security card. It's beautiful. Okay, so there was a very good reason to come in here. Besides. Oh, stun gun ammo? My god, there's so much good stuff in here. Tranquilizer dart ammo? Oh my god. Okay. And is there another beer or something I have that I can drop? There is not. I'll just drop mine templates, the processor chip. Okay. Beautiful stuff, beautiful stuff. I think that's all, right? Yeah, I just didn't meet the guy. Okay, let's do the this. So now we're fully upgrading invisibility. Let's offers excellent protection from physical damage. Let's grab that. And let's use the delay time to injury and health regeneration or increase the per second. Because I usually just heal myself immediately, I don't think I need either one. Reduce the energy consumption there. We're pretty good. Which one does this one do? Oh, yes, let's grab that so I can be immune to stuns. Or flashbangs. Oh shit.
Cree, Miller's hurt. Bad. I need backup in the catering area.
Jensen, Christ.
Don't try to move, Jim. Help should be on its way soon.
No. No. Forget about me. You've got to find Brown. Warn him. The gold mask. They poisoned the champagne. Send it to meeting rooms. Beyond the reception hall. Oh. I tried to stop her, but I ended up here.
Creedy, the orchid is in play. We need to...
You should be dead, Adam Jensen. Instead, you show up here with your comrades in tow, forcing me to adapt to the situation.
So poisoning Brown and the delegates, that's your plan B? Sorry, brother, it's not gonna work.
You only see a piece of the picture. Maybe you can save those rich bastards. Maybe in some grand hypothetical future, doing so will erase the damage that has been done. Restoring liberty and balance. Improving the lives of millions of augmented people like us.
But tonight, because of you, hundreds of men, women, and children must be sacrificed. Because of your interference, I had to place explosives in the residential towers across the way. I can send a detonation signal at any time. But if you come to the exhibition hall right now, maybe I won't have to. We can avoid another unnecessary tragedy, brother. Provided you don't take too long to reach me.
McCready. The bombs.
I heard. I don't know if I'll find him in time, but I'm already on it. Fucking hell!
Shit.
Gold masks. Really did a number on me.
Oh shit. When you're gonna throw me a curveball, he'll blow up those two towers surrounding him. So I'm gonna take a 100 of his life. I don't face him immediately in the exhibition hall. That was me with the numbers again. I need to find him immediately before Sway to save them. I'm gonna stop Marchenko, I think. Okay, this way. Quickly. So the other ones will die, but. Okay. Shit, this way. Quickly. Now, the reason I'm rushing and not, like, taking my time everywhere.
Something's wrong, Mr. Jensen. Brown and his guests are in danger. I no longer have eyes on them.
Marchenko's threatening to blow up hundreds of innocent people next door.
Only hundreds? If Brown and his guests die...
Sorry, I didn't mean to cut you off.
Why have you not come? Is your faith in hypotheticals truly that strong? Apparently not. You have made the right choice, brother. Why should so many die so loudly, when a far more subtle message can be sent? To achieve my mission, I only need Brown and his guests to die. And you, of course. Now show yourself!
I didn't want to. But I'm not using this.
He's taking you down, Victor.
Killing the switch will kill him. I don't want to kill him.
I do not fear death. Nor do I revel in it. brother. But for some, I am told that it can be a relief. Tonight, one of us will find out if that is the truth.
How do I kill him? I mean, knock him out without killing him?
Come on!
Uh-huh.
I won't wait all night.
Okay, I need to use probably an EMP.
I will fight!
Disable the turret. Shit.
I am so glad you can make it, brother. You have
disable the turret again.
To be worthy adversary. A man who would willingly sacrifice himself to protect so many lives.
Okay. Okay. And nope, didn't work. Oh shit. Oh crap. So that doesn't work. Okay. Okay. Give me some more biocell. Grab that. I could use the kill switch, I'm aware. I'm very well aware, but. Okay.
You'll be seen.
Okay. Is he coming this way? Shit. Okay. Let's just run and hide. Fuck. How do you? Ooh, wait. Ah. How do you knock him out? Oh, cut. No. Shit. There's like all the turrets in the world. I presume I just need to use the EMP grenade then. That's probably going to be a much better solution than what than using the EMP bullets and a shotgun. But not necessarily. There's only one way to find out. Okay.
After all we have been through, you act like this!
Nope. Okay.
Is that you?
Okay.
Fire out. Do something.
Uh-huh.
Get out where I can see you.
Hit him. Okay. Oh, that only does it for a certain amount of time. Okay.
Go, Heidi.
Shit. Oh, god damn it. We can do this. 26 minutes? Or seconds? Where is he? Okay. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. How do you eat him? Okay, I need him to. Okay. Okay. Biocell. Can I?
I'm going to work.
Nope. Nope. That's not gonna work. Okay. What about again? Nope. Okay. 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 Shit. Okay. Oh crap. Oh crap. Crap, 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 crap. Ooh. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. That is not what I signed up for. Oh crap. How does... Okay, hold on a second. Did I run out of EMP ammo? Customize... Ooh, okay, EMP ammo. I think I ran out of... Oh, two shots, huh? Okay. Well... Shit. Customize... EMP... Oh, okay, you have EMP ammo still. Attach... Oh, I can attach a holo sight. Yep. Damage output. Go ahead and upgrade this thing. Upgrade the rate of fire. Upgrade the weapon ammo capacity. Okay, and now let's put you on 4. Okay. Okay. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Oh my god, I did it. Holy shit.
MacCready, bomb threat's neutralized. Marchenko's down, and he won't be getting up for a while.
Great. Leave me the honors of cuffing the bastard. What about Brown and the delegates?
I'm heading to the meeting room now, but chances are it's too late. I'll let you know. Jensen out.
Oh, God. Well... Oh, God. Security? Okay, let me see if I can do something here.
Anomaly detected.
Yep.
Trace program initiated.
Okay, I should be fine. I have some overclocks if needed. But I'm pretty sure I'm fine.
Access granted.
Yep, I'm fine. Okay, real quick. Cameras off. Robots. No feed. Okay. Lock. Unlock it. Okay. Stun gun. Okay, I need to get to them like now. Weapon briefcase. Pistol. EMP grenade. Okay. Now I need to go fast. Oh shit. Where's gonna take me? Oh shit. That works. Come on. Make it in time, Jensen. I don't think it's possible, but we can try. We can pray and hope that this works. I should probably put the pistol away. Oh shit, where am I going? Oh crap. Up. It's up. I went the wrong way. Oh, criminy. Come on. Run, Jensen. Wait, I'm going back to Miller? Oh no, I'm going this way. Okay. Come on.
No, nothing yet.
Hi. Hi. Okay. Got you guys. Sorry. Okay. Okay, what do you got, Pocket Secretary? Storm search is active. Execute orders. Okay. Shit.
Enemy ring! Attacking!
Hi. Look, I'm sorry, but I really don't have time for this. Shit. Oh, god damn it. I didn't press it in time. Fuck. Okay. You know, you gotta hurry sometimes, but sometimes it's okay to slow down. Figure out the situation and then, proceed from there. But... Oh, shit. Okay, I can still knock both of these guys out at the same time. Yep. Okay. So take hands. So take that. Okay. Yep, yep. Okay. Let's do this and run. Okay, hold on. Knock you the shit the hell out. And then immediately... Oh, my health is fine. Take all that. Okay. Oh shit, it can't go that way. Oh crap. Please knock him out. Okay, good. Okay, knock him out. Oh my god. Okay. I need to make sure that I'm topped off here. Oh my god, I'm almost out of freaking. Got him. Got you. I'm almost out of health packs. This is really bad. Oh no, no, fuck. Oh. Damn it. Which way was I supposed to go? Anyone catch that? Because unfortunately, I didn't see. I was too busy panicking, trying to figure out what the hell I should be doing. Okay. Okay. One more time. I'm gonna do the same thing. Hi. Why am I getting caught immediately and choosing to do it this way? Because that's how I roll. Okay. Okay. Solved that already. Okay. Now. Ooh. You know what? Hold on. Can I quickly access this? Oh my god. Nope. I have to hack it. Okay. Try it. Try to hack it. In time.
Anomaly detected.
Fuck.
Trace program initiated.
Oh, come on. Stop worm. Okay.
Access granted.
Continue. Okay, this is all off. Let's keep it off. Fuck. Nope, can't do it. Can't do it while that's going on. Okay, got you. Come on, knock him out. And freaking use this and then. Okay. Unfortunately. Dude, you guys, it's such a pain. Oh my god, what the hell? What was that? Okay. Where is he? Okay. I need to come here. You'd be afraid to turn this off immediately. Turn it off. Okay. Fine. Oh my goodness gracious. Oh my goodness gracious. Okay, I have no time for this. Just go, Jensen, just go. Hi. Okay. Keep the fuck out. Knock you out. Okay. We gotta go, Jensen. We have gotta go. Uh-huh. That hurt, but I'm okay. Oh, no, shit. ran right past him. Okay. Which way? This way? This way. Okay. So probably through here. Yep. Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was not how that was supposed to go. How? Okay. Okay. Oh shit. Oh god damn it. Damn it. I don't think I even need to go down here. Please tell me this is where I need to go. Nope. Nope. I did not need to go down here.
Adam, it's me. That pocket secretary in Hong Kong. It went live a few seconds ago, just long enough to shoot out a message.
You intercepted it?
Yeah, but it's cryptic. Looks like meeting in session. Proceed with delivery. Key 2202.
Oh, shit. Oh, god damn it. So after all that, we're back to where we were.
Come on! With me!
Okay. Shit. Okay. Okay. Oh my god. This is so fucking intense. E, disable. Got it? Okay. Oh, VIP room. Oh, I went to the wrong way? Sorry, what? Oh, yep. Oh, that could have saved me a lot of time if I knew that. Oh. Okay.
As we consider the importance of this moment on a national level, on a global level,
did we make it in time?
On a humanitarian level.
Nobody drink. The champagne's been poisoned.
But I had it replaced. It's a cuvée de prestige.
You and your guests need to get out of Apex Center now, Brown. Slater's dead. Tarvos is compromised. They've come to stop you. Can you get everyone to the helipad?
Did I actually make it?
Yes, of course. My security team will escort us. But what about the other attendees?
TF-29 will evacuate them. I'm going after the people who did this.
Then you have a long way to climb.
Holy shit, because I know that in the previous Deus Ex, there was a, I don't know if the original or what, there was a mission that if you took too long, it actually would, you would fail it. You unlock new game, wait, that was the game? Wait. What do you mean unlock new game plus?
Nathaniel Brown took to the stage today to praise Interpol and Tarvis Security Services for thwarting what could have been a major terror attack during his Safe Harbor convention last week. Interpol has confirmed that a group of radical terrorists linked to the Augmented Rights Coalition wired the residential towers surrounding Apex Center with enough explosives to destroy two city blocks. As shocking as that fact turns out to be, Brown had only this controversial opinion to give.
We must not make rash decisions based on fear, nor should we allow a vocal minority to dictate our future. The Human Restoration Act is a perversion of all the United Nations stands for. In time, I believe saner minds on the Security Council will prevail.
Strong words from a man with an even stronger bank account. Let us see if his prediction proves true. This is Eliza Castillo.
Hey, are you even listening to this?
Live.
We won!
From Pikes.
Did we?
We completely disrupted their plan.
Marchenko, the Orchid, the bombs. You've been under too long, man. Time to come up for air. Take a breath. Janus messaged me last night, said Brown's been lobbying like a champ. He and the people you saved know the act isn't a solution. Picus will talk around it as long as they can, but that thing is finished.
Janus always seems to have the inside track. Except when it really matters.
Miller, right? I'm sorry, Adam. I really did think he was working for the Illuminati.
For a while, we both did. By the time I realized he was innocent. We can't change the past. We have to keep going.
Wait, Miller died?
What are you thinking?
How many more plans do they have in motion? How many more soldiers like Marchenko are waiting for the call?
Don't call him a soldier. He was a thug, man. Soldiers have a code of honor. Honestly, I'm surprised you let him live.
I left everyone live. It was my place to play a judge and executioner in Alliance. We should conserve for every life, no matter how badly he lived. Yeah, I'll just fight.
Marchenko knows things. Put him in a cell and might convince him to talk. Put him in the morgue and we get nothing.
Let's hope his bosses aren't as smart as you are.
Regardless, we want the men behind him. Behind the Human Restoration Act. The ones still out there in the shadows. It's time for me to start pulling them into the light.
Well, now we got names. Manderly and Page. The Collective won't stop until we bring these guys down.
Yeah? Well, there's one more name I want to put a face to. Janus.
Yeah, seriously.
So that's what you've been chewing on. Look, I'll try, Adam, but I already told you he doesn't like meetings that aren't on his terms.
Then give him a choice. Either he sets up a meeting, face to face, or I find him myself. I think it's high time we met the man behind the mask, Alex. Don't you?
This report just in. Law enforcement officials in Prague have tracked down and captured the bomb maker, whose deadly explosive devices claimed the lives of dozens of innocent travelers earlier this week. The woman, an ex-army demolition specialist named Allison Stanek, appears to be a religious fanatic and leader of the tech cult group, Church of the Machine God. Police arrested her and several of her followers inside the cult's headquarters, following an extensive investigation. If you ask me, folks, that is some very good news indeed. A coroner's report released in Prague today offers shocking new insight into the death of Dr. Talis Rucker, former leader of the Augmented Rights Coalition. Apparently, the primary cause of the doctor's death was the exceedingly high level of alcohol found in his system. No other toxins were present, nor were there signs of any suspicious activity. Sources close to Rucker tell me he had been struggling with alcoholism ever since becoming a public figure. I am sure I do not need to remind you folks that the organization he founded, the Augmented Rights Coalition, has been linked to last week's horrifying terror attack in London. Augmented terrorist Viktor Marchenko, whom law enforcement officials describe as being instrumental in the planning and execution of devastating violence in London last week, is being moved to a secure facility for questioning. A long-standing member of the Augmented Rights Coalition, Marchenko has been very outspoken about his motives for the attack, claiming it was appropriate retribution for injustices suffered by the Augmented. I do not know about you folks, but there is only one question I really want the answer to right now. When will the United Nations pass the Human Restoration Act so that dangerous killers like Marchenko can no longer terrorize us? It seems not so long ago that Dr. Talis Rucker was on this very program, trying to convince all of us that his Augmented Rights Coalition was a non-violent organization. Today, of course, we are all a little bit wiser. It did not take long for ARC to reveal its true colors once Dr. Rucker was dead. Since last week's attack, the United Nations has officially labeled ARC a terrorist organization. As we speak, brave state police officers in the Czech Republic are raiding ARC-controlled compounds inside the Udalek complex. Here is an example of the defiance they are encountering.
This is where you have it all wrong. ARC was framed. You people, you don't see, you don't realize that
Viktor Marchenko was not Ark. He was trying to kill Ark, kill the cause. But he has failed. We are strong, we are innocent, and we will not be used as pawns by rich, scared men who want to make us less than human.
I am sorry, young man, but methinks thou doth protest too much. The Diwali criminal organization is under intense scrutiny this evening for their role in the London attack. Evidence uncovered by Interpol indicates that high-ranking members of the chapter in Prague supplied weapons and logistical support to ARC terrorists. Among those being sought for questioning is Radich Nikoladze, leader of the Diwali's Prague chapter. Sources close to the man tell me, however, that Nikoladze has gone off the grid, and it is unlikely he will ever be found. An indication of guilt, perhaps? Join the online discussion and let us know what you think. News out of Paris today, where a sharp rise in illegal underground publications may have links to a prison escape recently orchestrated in Prague. Last week, Czech state police were holding members of the underground news group Samizdat on charges of disturbing the peace, human trafficking, and media terrorism. The radicals escaped their holding cell, however, and are believed to have subsequently made their way deeper into Western Europe. Shortly after their escape, a radical publication called Silhouette began appearing throughout France. Has Samizdat rebranded itself as Silhouette? I am sure you will agree with me on this one, folks, no matter what name these people go by. There is nothing more dangerous than the spread of false news. Turning our attention more colorful story. A recent incident inside an illegal underground drug laboratory has led authorities to the heart of Prague's neon operation. According to sources familiar with the new drug, the dangers of neon had more to do with illegal distribution methods and criminal ties than with consuming the drug itself. Make no mistake, folks, neon is illegal, and the dismantling of this laboratory is good news for everyone. However, some government officials have hinted to me that the drug may have therapeutic benefits, and if so, a government-approved version of neon could be made available to the public eventually.
Oh my god.
Further testing will be required, of course, so only time will tell.
These bastards twisted everything, and that's just... Is that really? That is the end. Wow. I didn't even think that was the end. I thought that was like halfway through the game. Because it's like, there's so much still left to explore in this world. Jensen's past, what happened there, isn't fully explained. The secret guy isn't explained. The Illuminati weren't fully uncovered. Like, we didn't even get much figured out there at all. We stopped one guy in ARC that was working for the Illuminati. That's it. Oh my god, I feel like that game was just beginning. And, wow, it's already over. Well guys, I hope you've enjoyed this playthrough of Deus Ex Mankind Divided, because this has been a lot of fun playing through the game. Let me know if you are interested in seeing the DLC that will come out for the game, or what game you want me to play that's around the corner. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!